hollow elastic still plays a big part in my fishing. I know a lot of the time we like to use hollow elastics for carp and what have you in the summer, but solid elastic is still very, very important to a lot of people, especially for someone like me who does a lot of fishing for all different types of species. So what I like to do is I like to use all different grades to try and gauge it right for different size of fish. A regional slip elastic is what I use. I've used it for as long as I can remember. Like I always say with any product, when you find a product that works for you, you know it because you never questioned it. And I never find myself questioning slip elastic. It always works for me every time. So some of the sizes I like to use. Really like it in like a 2 or a 3 when I'm fishing for small roach, perch, on small canals, or if I'm catching a lot of fish quickly and I want to ship my pulp in and out quickly without bumping it, 2 and 3 tends to be the best size. When you're stepping it up a little bit, 4s, 5s maybe, you might be looking for a day like today where I'm trying to catch a few silverfish on nice light floats on commercials. A 5 in particular is excellent for that. Comes out nicely, doesn't spook the fish, so you can land the fish, keep control of the fish still. That's what you need. When you're looking for bigger fish, maybe skimmers and F1s, certainly in the winter time, I use a 6, which is what I've got on here for my longer line today. A single 6 or even an 8 works fantastically well. One great tip when you're using original slip elastic is to put it all the way through the top 2 of your pole. Don't just have it through a short length because it can bottom out quite quickly. If you've got it through the top 2, certainly on a pullabung where you've got control of it straight away, I think that really, really does work nicely and smoothly, and you definitely get fishing that bit quicker and don't lose as many fish. That's all I can ask for my elastic, and that's definitely what I get with this.
For more great videos like this, just subscribe to our YouTube channel.